Manu Ginobili made a new bald friend, who happens to be an eagle. Manu Ginobili may be thinking about re-signing with the Spurs for another season, but the 39-year-old is spending his summer making new friends. On Tuesday, he posted a photo on Twitter featuring him in Spain staring at his new friend, a stern bald eagle. Manu captioned the photo with "Baldies." To be fair, neither the bald eagle nor Manu is really bald, though they do have their fair share of gray. I wonder what they were both thinking as they took this photo. Manu is probably thinking, I blocked the hell out of James Harden in the playoffs. You don't scare me, eagle. The bald eagle, obviously knowing who Manu is probably intimidated by all this but still needs to play it cool anyway. The only other question left to answer is, who won this staring contest?